Greetings. You must be Anna Myers.
Guten Abend. Yes, I am Anna.
I am Otto. Otto Reger, owner and manager of Welcome. I hope you enjoy your stay. How was your journey?
Not so good. The snow was very heavy. And I've seen some snowstorms.
Meine liebe Dame, let me take your bags. We can have tea in the dining hall.
Thank you, Herr Reger.
Anna, come with me to the dining hall. Your tea is served. So, what brings you here?
I try to get to the Alps every winter.
Oh, they're wonderful this time of year. Do you work, Anna?
I write for a magazine in Zurich.
How interesting. What do you write about?
Politics. Sometimes I write about my passion, crime.
How intriguing. Anna, some very strange things have been happening here in the hotel. Would you help me investigate?
Of course. What is going on?
Ah, little things. Often difficult to explain. For example, the hotel keys. Poof, they vanish. And then, poof, they reappear.
How curious.
Yeah, and yesterday a photo album with pictures of all of the guests disappeared.
When did it go missing?
Yesterday.
Shall I help you look around?
Yeah, come with me to the reception desk. Another key is missing.
Maybe it's somewhere here. Let me see.
See a top hat and an umbrella? Mr. Peterson has lost them somewhere.
Who is Mr. Peterson?
A very wealthy guest from Munich. You shall meet him tomorrow. Could you help me search for them? I think he left them outside the hotel. They are probably covered in snow.
I would be happy to help.